crappy lighting. It is Wednesday. No, yeah, it's definitely Wednesday, I think. Adam, is it Wednesday? Is it Wednesday? Wednesday. It's Wednesday. Today I am ridiculously behind on editing. However, I have only missed one day of Vlogmas, the entire Vlogmas season this year, which I'm very impressed with myself because usually I'll like forget to vlog or be too busy to vlog one day. And then just like just scrap the vlogs. Or I won't have time, or I'll vlog and then not have time to edit it, and then it's like way past the time of uploading, so I'll just scrap it. But I am way behind on editing. However, I have vlogged almost every day, so. But anyway, right now, it's a hot day, and because it's only gonna get hotter, because summer, which I'm gonna show you, we have. Hello. Dad got this little pool for the dogs, specifically Benji's room, and the princess will go in it, but do splash around in the city. We're doing that now. Okay, so it's filling up now. Benji keeps, the other one, Mrs. has interest in. They're for you to get in. Who wants to get in? Oh. Do you want to get in? You want to go swimming? Oh, I got on my phone. Yeah, but we're going to fill it up half. And then I might turn the hose up a little. I'm gonna fill it up half, and then princess, gotta fill it up half, and then they can get in. I may also sit in. You know, Benji. All right, you can come and get in now. You gonna come get in? I'm gonna turn it around so I can see. Alright, it's time to get in. Who wants to come get in? Oh, and he's taking a shit. Who wants to come get in? Let's see if little princess wants to come in. That stinks. Alright, you want to hop in? Come on. You can do it. Hop in. Come here, Benji. Come on. Chasing a wheelbarrow, which is fine. Come on, Princess! Let's try and get Princess. Come on, it's a pool party! Princess, come here. It's a pool party! Come on! Oh. Come to the pool party! It's a pool party! Do you like the pool party? I'm saying pool party too much! Bench! Benji! Come get in! This is not working. I just don't want to borrow it. Fine. I'll enjoy it by myself then. I actually might put my bathers on and just sit. It's not for drinking, it's for swimming. I'm going to try and get them in, and then if I'm successful, depending on whether or not I'm successful, you'll either see me or them in a hot tub, in a pool. I'm feeling that one up more, and I'll see in that far one. I'm a psycho. Okay, bye. So Madam and Sir don't want a bar of it, so I'm gonna put my bathers on and then sit in, because I'm thinking that like maybe if they see me sitting in there, then they'll go, oh yeah, it's actually all right. So I don't want to go swimming, will I? Let's go swimming. Who wants to go swimming? So, I'm gonna first of all just put my phone over here, rather than hold it, just in case I get in and they then decide, oh, this is alright, I don't want to sit on my lap. Thank you. You can join me. Does anybody want to hop in? Don't drink my pool. You want to hop in? Do you want to come and hop in with me?
Ray, you want to go for swims? Yeah, let's go for swims. Oh, let's go for swims.
Oh, that just... No? Nothing? Really? Well, I'm going to get in. Does anyone want to come in now?
Hello, Brent. It's 9:49. I know the time for once. That was awkward and weird, and I hate myself for doing that. Anyway, I'm sorry, that was a big one. I just uploaded a shit ton of vlogs, all the ones that I needed to edit and upload. I did, so now I just got this one, and tomorrow's school vlog, that was a night crack. At some point, I have to film, videos for Christmas Eve and Christmas, I try not to yawn, because normally I will release Christmas videos all through December, but I just haven't been feeling super Christmassy this year, so I haven't, but I do have a video ready to go for this weekend, that's not a Christmas video, but I still do want to release Christmas videos, so I'm going to do ones that are out on Christmas and Christmas Eve, but I'll pre-film and edit and schedule them. So I don't have to stress about it on Christmas Day. One of those videos will probably be a gingerbread house making video, but I've got no clue what I'm gonna do for the other one. But yeah, today was hot, but it made me very happy. I know I'm tired because I can't stay up past 9 o'clock without being a zombie. I don't know if I showed you guys this the other day or not, but I feel like I talked about it, but that's a painting. Or maybe today, I don't know. That's a painting. First painting slash drawing I did. And then I did this other one too, which is my favorite Broadway things. And six counts because it is coming to Broadway. Yes, that is that. Also, this is just jumping from one place to another, but the real reason I wanted to vlog instead of app as well as to sign off, I should say, I got this from Dad from his trip to China, and it's a little ballerina, and oh, it's this one. And my favourite thing is that my all-time favourite movie is Beauty and the Beast, and I just happened to turn this in, and this is the second song that plays. And it's Taylor's Oldest Time from Beauty and the Beast, and I'm a dancer, and this, and it's playing such a perfect song, and it's just this
like the confetti as the dancer takes it final out, it's just like I can envision it so well, and it's just like perfectly encapsulates that moment, and it's just it could not be more perfect, like literally. Okay, that's all I have to say. Bye.